Hello guys, welcome back to the tenorshare channel. Recently, my iPhone XR has occurred a bug that it will suddenly black screen and won't turn on no matter how I try it, just won't turn on. It can be quite frustrating, but don't worry. I have found three different methods to get your iPhone back up and running. So let's dive in. Before you try any of these methods, let's go through a quick pre-check. Make sure that your iPhone XR is plugged in and has at least 50% battery life. If it's still not turning on, try a different charger or power outlet. Method 1. Force restart your iPhone. This will usually fix minor software issues that are preventing your iPhone from turning on. For iPhone XR, iPhone XS, press quickly release the volume up and the volume down buttons. Then press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. Method 2. Repair with iTunes. If a force restart doesn't work, you can try repairing your iPhone with iTunes. This will restore your iPhone to its factory settings, but it will erase all of your data, so make sure you have a backup of your data before you start. Next, you need to put your iPhone in recovery mode. Connect your iPhone to iTunes. For iPhone 8 and above devices, you need to press the volume up and down buttons, then press and hold the power button for about 20 seconds until your iPhone shuts down and enters recovery mode. For iPhone 7 or 7 Plus devices, you need to press and hold both the volume down and power buttons simultaneously and wait for the iPhone to shut down and enter recovery mode. For iPhone 6S and older devices, you need to press and hold both the home and power buttons and wait for the iPhone to shut down and enter recovery mode. But this time, hold a little longer. Keep holding till the support interfaces show up. Click Restore in this pop-up. Then it will start downloading the firmware that is needed. Once the download is complete, it will start the restore process. Method 3. Fix with tenorshare ReiBoot. Our final method involves using a third-party tool called ReiBoot. This software allows you to fix various EOS issues without data loss. Once downloaded, connect your iPhone to the PC or Mac. Then click on the green Start button and choose the standard repair option. Here we'll acquire download the firmware to repair your iPhone. Click it. When the download is finished, click the Start Standard Repair option. It will begin to repair your iPhone, will turn on problem, be patient and relaxed. It will be done soon. Then it is done. You can see my iPhone is already turned on normally. If you followed any of the methods we discussed, your iPhone should now be up and running again. If for some reason your iPhone still won't turn on, then you may need to take it to an Apple store for further assistance. I will be grateful if you subscribe. See you next time.